That's the third level concept. Level one, you can do it. Level two, you can do it better. Level three, you take care of me better. And the key to that, frankly, the summary concept, if it's attitude driven. The elite providers have the attitude of, I have the most fun when I'm working, when I bring the enormous resources of this firm uniquely in to fit this client who I like, and I want them to win. And every one of my solutions is different because all of my clients are different. I'm not just laying in the same solution I gave to other people because then they'd just be breaking even. My objective is to help my client win. If your objective is to help your client win, you will almost do all of this stuff by default. So the short answer is it's attitudinal. And if you do, it makes your job a heck of a lot more fun because you're working with people who know, like, and appreciate you and know, understand what you're good at. And even if you're not the best, they're not going to expose you to competition. They're not going to shop you around. They're not going to beat you up on price. And that's the kind of clients you want.